The first thing to do is open a browser of choice, put the link from the description below here, you're gonna see this, just click download. Once it's done, click the arrow, click show in folder, now right click and extract, now open it, select all of them, right click, copy, now click search and type in Roblox, right click, open file location, right click, open file location again, and right click in an empty space and click paste.